Restoring an old Sherpa blanket. Items needed. Fabric softener. Brush. Spray bottle. Mix fabric softener and water into the spray bottle. First, lightly spray the area of the blanket you want to work on. Then, begin brushing. The brush you need will depend on how matted your blanket is. Mine was pretty matted, so I went with the second brush. Be sure to brush in all directions. Almost as good as new.